I've still haven't cracked the code on what's gonna be, like, what's the winning photos to post.
Facebook is about 20,000. Not enough, really, because I've seen Justin Bieber got like 44 million.
If they want to be famous, they have no standards about why they want to be famous.
Just to have fame as a goal is an absolute illusion.
I want to become so famous that I have to walk around with security from like crazy fans.
It's as if we missed one email or one moment to be on the internet, we would become irrelevant.
You're more part of history with fame than you are by just leading your life. And that is the seduction.
And it's the immediacy that I think is driving us to anxiety disorder.
When you're sitting there refreshing your phone constantly to see, yes, it's very addicting. No, not at all. Nothing's authentic on social media.